Hello everybody. I just want to do a quick update while I'm sitting around sewing. Okay. So, this is the main point of the update. I'm so excited about it. I am probably, almost definitely going to the Tokyo Game Show. If you don't know, Tokyo Game Show is a big, huge convention in Tokyo, and it's all about video games. So, basically what happens is, all these video game companies, like, for example, Square Enix, they go to Tokyo Game Show, they have these big booths, and they show off all their games for next year. So a lot of games that haven't even come out yet are gonna be on display, playable, and of course, there's gonna be cosplay. Lots and lots of Japanese cosplayers that I'm going to take way too many pictures of. I probably won't cosplay myself because I didn't bring anything finished with me to Japan. I couldn't fit it in a suitcase. And I didn't think I'd get a chance to use it. And I probably won't buy something here just because it would be really expensive. I have to buy wigs, shoes, makeup, costume, everything. So I think I'm just gonna go and try to enjoy the convention and take pictures and holy crap, going to Tokyo Game Show. It's October 11th, Saturday. That's the day I'm going. The 2 days prior are only for industry people and then Saturday and Sunday are for the public. But I'm only going on Saturday because I want to try to see some of Tokyo itself on Sunday. But that's the big exciting news. So, yes. Even while I'm in Japan, I'm gonna have a convention video for you guys. I'm so excited. What you're seeing right now is a sneak peek of Yasu. No, not really a sneak peek. I've been posting updates on Cosplay.com and live journal action. So the quick update is things that I'm going to be doing soon. Definitely going to Osaka. Also, exciting news, I'm now a writer for the Girls Entertainment Network. It's a website. It's called Girls Entertainment Network, but it's really just a site about everything geeky and wonderful. There was a slight, like, girl spin on it, but, I think dudes could probably enjoy it and read it and get something out of it, too. My job is just to write about cosplay, so, my first post was about Cosmo, the Japanese magazine, is teaming up with Cosplay.com to feature non-Japanese cosplayers. So I wrote a little entry about that. And yeah, that's it for now. When I get back, it's gonna be preparing for Katsukan. It's gonna be all I'm doing. Katsukan in February. It's actually Valentine's Day weekend. Whenever that is, I think like 14th or something. I don't know. It's that weekend though. And I'm going with a cosplay group, which is really fun. I just joined a Final Fantasy cosplay group, so that's why I'm making Yasu. Because we're doing Final Fantasy stuff, and it's gonna be awesome. So I'll have that eventually, a long time from now, like 6 months or something. That's a pretty long time from now. But until then, here is the way long overdue video of the wings moving that somebody asked me multiple times for. I'm really sorry that I didn't put it up, I just haven't found a convenient way to put it up, and it's only like a couple seconds of video, but here it is. Sorry it's so late, and enjoy!